One of our winners of the 700 Asia promo is si Joseph Anisasis from Valenzuela, Bulacan. Tell me, ano yung paano ka nanalo?
One Tuesday episode of your show, the 700 Club, I was watching the show. Then tumawag pa ako sa isa sa mga hotlines.
Madali ba tumawag?
Hindi po ganun kadali.
Okay.
I dialed so many times but naka-chamba po ng isang beses.
So ano yung pinanalo mo?
Yung libro po, ito po, actually, I have this book, ayan, The Generosity Factor.
Yeah.
And the other one is The Love and Marriage.
Ayun, so, ibig sabihin mag-aasawa ka na o bachelor ka pa o may asawa ka?
Wala po, I'm single po.
You're single, looking for your wife.
Yes.
Alam mo na mag-girlfriend ka muna, no?
I hope so.
One last question about you and watching the show. For so many years, you've been watching. So ano yung natutunan mo sa The 700 Club?
The 700 Club really inspires me a lot. It gives me hope through God's divine words. I do believe that He is the ultimate answer to our every life.
Even now that you're in between jobs, you know that God will not leave you like this.
Exactly.
This is just a short chapter in your life. So Joseph, let me just pray for you before we go. Father, we thank you for Joseph, and we thank you that he holds dearly onto you. The things of God matter to him. So Lord, I pray in Jesus' name that as he is in between jobs right now and resting in your presence, Lord, would you prepare his next job? Let it be an awesome job. Let it be a job that he will truly love, that he will grow in that job, grow up through the ladder in that company. And Lord, let it be a blessing to him, Lord, that he will receive that with much joy. Lord, we thank you that you do hear us. And because you do hear us, we know you will answer. In fact, right now, we already received the answer in faith, and we say, thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name, amen. Joseph, maraming salamat sa pagdalaw mo.
It's my pleasure, sir.
God bless you. Please text us the moment God gives you that job. Okay? Kaya kung gusto nyong manalo tulad ni Joseph, abangan mamaya ang aming promo at baka kayo na ang susunod naming ma-interview.